This time we are going to create a standalone expert advisor to trade the Awesome Oscillator. It will output buy and sell signals directly on the chart, and whenever the line is crossed here, we either get a sell signal when it's below the dotted line, or we would get a buy signal as soon as it crosses the line. Like right now, the bars are above, and now we consider that to be a buy signal. Now, how can we create an expert advisor in MQL5 that is able to not only output the signals on the chart, but to automatically trade them? To do that, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleAwesomeStandaloneEA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. We start by including the file trade.mqh. This one comes with MQL5 and it makes it possible to create an instance from the class ctrade that will be called trade, and we are going to use it to open positions later on. Before we do that, we calculate the ask price and the bid price. That is done by using symbol info double for the current symbol on the chart. Symbol underscore ask will give us the ask price, and symbol underscore bid will give us the bid price. With normalized double and underscore digits, we automatically calculate the right number of digits, because the current currency pair has 5 digits behind the dot, but there are also other currency pairs with 3 digits behind the dot. Now we need a signal variable that will be a string variable, so it can contain text later on. Right now we don't assign any values because we need to calculate them later on. With MQL rates, we create a price information array. That function here stores the information about the prices, the volumes and the spread. Now we sort the array from the current candle downwards by using array set a series, and with copy rates we fill it for the current symbol and the currently selected period on the chart from candle 0 for 3 candles, and we store the data in our price information array. Let's create another array called price array. That one will hold the data for our oscillator. So let's use the integrated IAO function of MQL5 to define the Awesome Oscillator indicator for the current symbol and the current period on the chart. This array also needs to be sorted from the current candle downwards, so we use array set a series for this one. And now we use copy buffer to fill our price array for the first buffer, that's the line here, from the current candle 0 for 3 candles, and store the information for the expert advisor in our price array. And to calculate the expert advisor for the current candle, we simply look at the value of candle 0 in our price array. We also use normalized double and a 6 to get 6 digits behind the dot like here. And the result will be stored in the Awesome Oscillator value. And if that value is above 0, we consider that to be a buy signal, and now we assign the word buy to our signal. Otherwise, if the value is below 0, so if the Awesome Oscillator value is less than 0, we assign the word sell to our signal. And if the signal equals sell and positions total is below 1, in other words, we don't have any open position, we use trade.sell to sell 10 microlot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no open positions, we use trade.buy buy to buy 10 micro lot. The last thing is to create a chart output by using the command function to output the text the current signal is and the calculated signal directly on our chart. Okay, if you're done, you can click on the compile button here or press F7. That should work without any errors, and in that case you can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to Metatrader. And in Metatrader we click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Please select the new file SimpleAwesomeStandaloneEA. Let's also mark the visualization option here and start a test. And here we are, our expert advisor is working. Actually, we have opened the first automated trade. And now you know how to code the Awesome Oscillator Standalone Expert Advisor. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.